In this tutorial, I will help you set up library links with a Gmail or Google account. Library links will help you find books and articles available through ETSU without going into the library databases or catalog. You must be signed into a Google account. You will need to create an account if you do not already have one. Once you are at scholar.google.com, at the top right, you will see your name if you are signed in. Click on the three little bars on the left of your screen, then click Settings. On the left side, click on Library Links. In the Library Links box, type in ETSU. Check the boxes next to ETSU. Do not click WorldCat if you do not plan on using books for research. I will keep it to show you how you can request a book through ILL. Then click Save. The best way to search Google Scholar is to use the Advanced Scholar Search. So go back to the menu on the left and click on Advanced Search. The topic of my research paper is the American middle class and college debt. Type American middle class in the top box. This will allow Google Scholar to search for all of the words. We want to search the exact phrase college debt, so type that into the second box. Sometimes you may have to put quotation marks around a search term if it is more than one word. In this instance, there is no need. Usually, you do not want to use research older than 5 to 10 years. For this topic, we will go back 5 years or so. Leave the other options as they are. Then click the search button. The results page will list articles and books that are relevant to my topic. Some articles are freely available, such as Financial Decisions Among Undergraduate Students from Low-Income and Working-Class Social Class Backgrounds. To view the freely available articles, you usually will need to click on the link to the right of the article information. Sometimes just clicking on the title will take you to the full text as well. You can get citation info by clicking the quotation marks. Make sure to double-check the citations, they are not always correct. The article Disparities in Debt, Parents' Socioeconomic Resources and Young Adult Student Loan Debt should be a good article to use. To see if an article is available through ETSU, click on the Get It at ETSU link. You will be directed to the library's article page. Always make sure to sign in at the yellow bar. Sign in using your ETSU username and password. If an article is available, there will be a list of either databases or publisher sites where you can retrieve it. Sometimes there may be multiple locations listed. You may have to go through all of them. My article should be available through the JSTOR Arts and Sciences database. Click on the database link. You can see the article PDF is located to the right. Click on Download PDF. JSTOR asks for more credentials than many of the databases, so go ahead and click on I accept, proceed to PDF. Then the PDF will open in your browser. Make sure to download it within the PDF window. Make sure to check if the citation has a document object identifier, or a DOI, which is kind of like a social security number for articles. Many articles published within the last 10 years or so do have a DOI. You can always find it on the first page of an article. If a DOI is available, it must be included in your citation. Check out part 2 of this tutorial to learn how to find books through shared library and to request books and articles through interlibrary loan.